Your sister, second day here.
Is it really? God, I really miss you. I was here last night at 2 o'clock. I came in 2 to 10.
Yeah, last night we were here. We didn't go out until about 5:30.
Really?
What's your name? Where? Do you work here full time?
With the employment
service?
Okay. Have you been here a long time?
Yeah, four, 5 months.
Good, good.
Do you like it?
Not too good.
Okay, now.
Okay.
Here we are with Mr. Volvic at the Key Biscayne Hotel, Key Biscayne, Florida. Mr. Volvic has been here for about 5 months. He likes this area, but he's thinking of moving on.
I'm weird.
He wants to move on. He's thinking of New York City or Herkimer. Maybe. something. Yeah, you gotta say something.
What do you, oh, wait.
Bet you don't think I know.
Be serious.
Say hi.
Is he kidding?
No, it's the truth.
Hi, welcome to Vernon's in Key Biscayne. Yep. There you go. I look terrible.
Hey, would you say hello?
Hello.
Okay.
Would you like a cocktail?
I could buy one, but...
No, this water!
That's right. Well, you got your even milk. You got all those good like, eggs.
This one has good.
Well, there's that kind of... There's that lady out there. With the blue shorts on.
Oh.
Does he have a little check in his hand
now? I don't know. He had to go to Biscayne.
I know.
Monday?
Yeah. Ryan, your son? Right here?
Mm-hmm. What?
Where are we?
Over there, tell me.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Te lo juro. Ya me dio cámara.
Thank you. Para los Thank you.